I think that this is a very important step, and it's a clear indication that everybody is committed in the fight against the financing of terrorism. Afterwards, we'll have to take steps, we'll have to implement. In Spain, we have experience in the fighting of terrorism because we suffered terrorism for decades, as you know, and we have experience of how you have to deal with the financing and the funding of terrorism. And I think that you know, international cooperation is going to be key. And I think that this is the indication that we are going to get from today's agreement.
With that, would you be in favour of some version of sanctions on the downside for those countries that either don't implement properly or continue or seem to continue to be lax?
Well, that could be, you know, a possibility, but you know, this is a binding agreement, and now you know, the most important thing, or the perhaps, you know, the most you know, binding element is that you know, there is an international pressure in order to implement the measures. So my personal impression is that everybody is going to try to implement. We are going to have you know, a very strict system of peer review, and well, and you have the political will and the binding of the resolution that we are going to have to approve today. But I think that peer review is going to work over the next few months.